Oi, mate. It's me, Olaf. Here to tell you happy non-denominational Christmas, Hanukkah. What is it?
Holidays.
Happy holidays from me.
You forgot Kwanzaa.
Kwanzaa from me, Olaf, the snowman from Frozen, the movie. Big hit with the kids. The reason YG's album didn't have a number one. So, for me and my wife here at Olaf Industries, we just say, stay warm this Christmas. Stay warm and stay safe. Don't you have drunk. And, don't do drugs that are bad for you. Don't smoke crack, meth, heroin, painkillers, take Xanax, don't drink on it.
I feel like meth is fine.
If meth is fine, heroin's fine. Yeah, don't do drugs. And magic is real if you believe in it. Santa Claus is actually a sub, and Mrs. Claus is, you know, whipping his shit all year.
Goddamn.
So from all of us here, in the Olaf household, if you're holding hate in your heart as we go through the Christmas season to 2017, remember what they say where I come from. Take that hate and let it go. Smoke weed instead. Happy motherfucking holidays.
You gonna stop it or no? No.
Yeah.